want to thank you for the wonderful work you are doing in my state. In my kingdom alone, I have about 9 roads you have done since you assumed office. You gave us School of Agriculture. I want to assure you of our support day and night. I want to pray that God Almighty and our ancestors will allow you to do your 2 terms, so that by the time you leave office in 2024, we will be very happy.
As a body, the Asian Traditional Rulers Council, to thank you for both completed and ongoing work in the entire Asian land. Most of the towns in Asian land, I just say we have never had it so good. And we are here to thank you immensely from our heart. For quite some time now, Your Excellency, the Asian land have been denied of the position of the speakership. And this era, we are happy that the speakership has come back to Asian land. We have always known that Edo State stands on a tripod, which makes up the 3 central districts of Edo State. But for some time, one of the legs has been shaking, but you have come to restore back that leg. And we are here to tell you.
The woman has never experienced it in the way it is now. I want to thank you so much. I'm very, very happy about the work that's going on in my domain. I want you to know that we are solidly behind you. Every good thing, there must be some hiccup here and there.
Problems.
Don't let those things bother you at all. But we traditional nice say something, we are really behind you. You are the governor of the people. Both parties in all the parties in those states, all of them. If you don't know what's happening outside, almost everybody in those states are happy with you. So please, you are in the right direction, and we'll continue to pray for you and support you. And by the grace of God, we are going to triumph.
In life, we always want to have a child that is better than us. And you are the product of that system. Last administration really brought you, and I will say you are 99% better. You are not having problem with us, the traditional ruler. It's the politician, whether in here or outside. As other traditional ruler have said, that let this guy go in again. That is the prayer of all of us here. If I want to talk about the development in my place today, Noje of Ekpoma will consider that you are more present in a Ewohimi. So thank you and God bless you.
I want to personally appreciate what you are doing and to reiterate our support for you come shine. You know, the truth of the matter is that if they actually seek the hearts of the traditional ruler from Asian land here, you know, open our hearts, we see that a lot of us, we are really for you. You know, we are not the kind of people that we want to stand with Agada. You understand that you never hear nor hear no. As far as we are doing a wonderful work, we are seeing the work. It's just for us to keep encouraging you to go on. They say ripe fruits always attract stones. Because you are a great man, a lot of persons might not be too comfortable with your way. And we are here to tell you to stand by you to say that we appreciate your style of leadership and governance.
I want to say, on behalf of my colleagues, we appreciate you. The speakership is not to Edo Central, and Anisha Man is already there. Somebody from Edo Central has been elected as speaker. That should be the end of the problem. Am I in order? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We are very grateful and we wish you a successful 2020. That is our prayer. In Jesus' name.
I want to also thank you for the peace. I understand the pressures that a lot of you traditional rulers who live with the people face. I want to thank you for maintaining the peace.